May Day by Sarah Tisdale, read for LibriVox.org for May Day 2006 by Deborah Stafford. May Day. A delicate fabric of birdsong floats in the air. The smell of wet wild earth is everywhere. Red small leaves of the maple are clenched like a hand. Like girls at their first communion, the pear trees stand. Oh, I must pass nothing by without loving it much, the raindrop try with my lips, the grass with my touch. For how can I be sure I shall see again the world on that first of May, shining after the rain? The end.